The floor is given to Mr. Yusuf bin Ahmed Al Utaymeen, the Secretary General of the Organization of Islamic Cooperation.
In the spirit of multiculturalism, please allow me to deliver my speech in Arabic.
In the name of Allah, most merciful, Excellency President Alam Aliyev, Excellency President of Mali, ladies and gentlemen, peace be upon you. First of all, I would like to express my pleasure to be here for the first time in this beautiful city of Baku after becoming the Secretary General of the Organization of Islamic Cooperation. I am honored to take part in this important event. It is my pleasure to warmly thank His Excellency President Alam Aliyev and the government of his country for extending this invitation to us. We are grateful for the warm welcome we have had. I would like to say that our participation in this forum under the Baku process launched in 2011 to enhance the dialogue between cultures in this world is rooted in our belief that serious dialogue is the gateway to strong relationships between countries, civilizations, and cultures. Excellency President, you have devoted considerable efforts which have led to the establishment of this space where countries and civilizations meet. In this regard, I would like to thank UNESCO and the UN Alliance for Civilization and the World Tourism Organization, the FAO, ICESCO, the Ministry of Culture in Azerbaijan for all the efforts they have devoted to the organization of this event. The folks is on enhancing the dialogue between culture towards sustainable development and peace. This is what you have chosen to focus on. This simply leads me to say that culture is paramount to sustainable development, which is also rooted in our understanding of the security issues in its various dimensions, including social diversity and not just security-related aspects. This cultural diversity is reflected in the diversity of ideas, beliefs, languages, religions, social ties, customs, art, and all other expressions of art. So this is a cornerstone to attain the goals of development. The organization of this session is an important milestone to face the challenges that the humanity encounters. There is a lot of tension between people and religions, which has led to wars, extremism, and conflicts. The Organization of Islamic Cooperation has always adopted a dialogue as a way to enhance this dialogue between culture and to enhance the culture of peace and peaceful co-living. And we are working towards new ways to strengthen the dialogue between civilization based on the acceptance of others and mutual respect. Our folks today should also be on raising awareness to the rising Islamophobia, through disseminating the principles of peace and understanding between cultures and peoples. The Istanbul process, launched by the Organization of Islamic Cooperation, as part of its contribution to the 1618 resolution of the UN Council for Human Rights, is a major step towards facing the culture of hatred and discrimination through enshrining a culture of respect, mutual understanding between peoples and civilization. Finally, I would like to stress again our commitment to support innovating ideas that give prominence to the principles of dialogue between civilization, cultures, and religions. This is part of our commitment under the 10-year plan that has adopted by the countries during the 18th session of the Islamic Summit held in April 2016. May God guide you through the path of success. Thank you very much.